And welcome. Today we are going to be trying two viruses. One, not so dangerous, that can be run on a real computer, this one, and this thing, which has killed the computer completely. So we'll open this one first. Anyway. Yes. Everybody set up. Just set him up. Yes, I agree. Don't want to visit the website. So, these two things can go over here. Well, test Bandy Buddy 2 first. Doesn't work. Oh, Bandy Buddy 3. Doesn't work. Bandy Buddy 4. Doesn't work. Because what you have to do is you have to go to properties. You have to go to compatibility. Run this program and you can see that it works. There he is.
Well, hello there.
He's Bonzi. Bonzi. Goodbye.
I hope to come back soon.
So I'll run them all. Okay. This one's a bird, Petey the parrot.
Nice to see you again. Let's take a moment and fill out our automated registration card. Our registration card entitles you to free software updates of little old me.
Sing.
Happy birthday to you.
It's not my birthday. Amazing fact.
Get this. Did you know that insects can fly as high as 4,000 feet?
No, I didn't.
I didn't want to believe it either.
Jesus. Birds. So what happened if he just kill him? Just like, bye bye. He just disappeared out of existence. Yes, it worked fine. Oh, I don't know where I'm going. No, I need to do the thing for this one as well. So, properties. Run. Fly.
Buenos dias. It's nice to see you. Let's take a moment and fill out our automated registration card. Our registration card and type. Okay. This will only take a second. Great. Now you're an official registered user of Bonzi Buddy.
How about while you're singing? And sing songs. And I want you to sing. I'm gonna say, why don't you sing On Top of Spaghetti? Obviously, you don't know how to sing, so I'll get the parrot to sing.
I miss you. Now, what was wrong with being over there? I hope to come back soon.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday from CC. Happy birthday to you. Daisy.
Use this piece. And then go to Microsoft Edge, it's going to be like, oh, snap. And that's Google. Right, we are now just going to go straight away and run Bonsify. This might have bad language in, but I don't know. Here we go. Just check. Yeah. Don't know why I'm so nervous. Here we go. There he is, there's Bonsy.
Hello, I'm Bonsy.
Okay. I'm here to destroy your computer again. But this time, it's a proper destruction. Actual destruction. My god, he is.
The first thing I'll do is to inject my beauty into all programs. Let's start from now. Doesn't it look great?
Can't see it.
I would not recommend to restart your system from now, because it might be a bit unstable. If you wait a bit for me, I will do even more than just that. I will spam your computer with random executables, inject my code into them too, and let them corrupt your computer. Your programs are my slaves from then, doesn't that sound great? You've got 30 seconds left until I activate the final destruction. You should look around your system, because now I'm everywhere. You've got 20 seconds left until I activate the final destruction. You've got 10 seconds left until I activate the final destruction. Destruction of death is now activated. My work is now done. Goodbye, expand on. Just sit back and enjoy.
Something like that, so I can't see anything. Let's see, what happens if you just restart? That's what's stupid. No, no, don't let them do anything to you. We want to just reset it, and it should spit into Windows so we can see what damage we've done. I think we've done quite a bit of damage, to be honest. Getting Windows ready. So, apart from the fact that you said I wouldn't recommend restarting your computer, nothing seems to have happened yet. Cook is dead. I actually don't know what that means. Okay. Input keyboard, insert control, delete, does that even do anything? Don't think it does. Right, we are going to pause here and I'm going to go because we didn't see him inject his beauty into everything. We're going to try this on Windows 7 and see what happens. So, yes. I will be back in a bit. We're back now and we've got Bonsify here. We're just going to put this in full screen so it's better for me to look and also better for you guys. It doesn't make much difference actually. Just leave it like this. So, what we are going to do is we're just going to run. Disconnect from the internet because I really don't want to make sure it's disconnected first. So, no, actually. Because I need to make sure everything is disconnected first. No disks connected. No floppy drives connected. Disconnect that. Yes. It's trying. Oh. There he is.
Hello, I'm Bonzi.
Hi, Bonzi. You idiots is destroying my computer. Quaint. Okay. Oh my god. I see what he meant by injecting his beauty into the Doesn't it look great?
I would not recommend to restart your system from now, because it might be a bit unstable.
Jesus. How do we go with File Explorer? I have to figure out which one it is first. Well, how about we just listen to some Taylor Swift?
I will spam your computer with random executables, inject my code into them too, and let them corrupt your computer. Your programs are my slaves from then. Doesn't that sound great?
Oh, come on. Seconds until he activates the final destruction, eh? Well then, hello expand. Oh, seriously, here we go. Oh, no, there we go. Does Ninja Tuner work, please? Yes! Ninja Tuner will work. Take that, Bonzi. Oh, no. Maybe not. Check for updates. Hello. Yep, that's bad. Bonzi was here. Are there any icons on Bonzi found? Hold on, something's happened. Oh, blue screen. Oh no, thank you, Windows 10. I don't want you doing that. Reset. I'll have to press enter as soon as it comes on. Enter. And then I'll wait, and then Windows 7, now wait, and there we go. Start Windows normally, and let's just have a look. Mm-hmm. heavy rain, apparently.
It's not raining. I think Bonzi would be smart enough to like thank you for watching. I really hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time. Bye bye.